Hey Brad, this is Crazy Wild on YouTube.com. Oh shit. This is Monster Rain Ornate Dream Circle. Total body. So, 300 natural caffeine, increased concentration, reduced fatigue. B vitamins, B3, B6, B12, branch chain amino acid, electrolytes, NaKMG, zero sugar, zero artificial color, zero flavor, zero fat. Recommend for person 18 years old, don't go. Calories is 10. 10 calories. Sodium 220 mg, 10%. Total hydrate 3 grams, 1%. So, total sugar 0, include 0 added sugar, protein 0. So, yeah. So, BCAA aminos. CoENzyme Q10, electrolytes, boom. Whoa. Thanks to my dad, I got this in Arizona. Got this. Cheers, bitches. Orange Dreamsicle. I nailed it because YouTubers and YouTube ones, three things you need to do. Get a Google account, Gmail account, YouTube account. Subscribe. Click notification bell. The king of energy drinks on YouTube. TBA's reviews and casual gamer from Kentucky, king of food product reviewer. And you know, they said from the smell and the taste, and yeah. For Illinois Mike 21, they still don't have that. So we're gonna go with Water Report, Water Bug, for Illinois. On my iPhone 5. Friend, bitch! Like that, I think I'm probably gonna do it. Try and do it. Okay, there we go. 64 feel like 64 part of quality. That'd be interesting. I don't know. I don't know what that'd be. UV moderate. Four yellow, weird sunglasses imply sunscreen pollen. The green. From light to yellow and green to low, medium, predominant pollen ragweed. Today's condition pollen level for Sunday will remain relatively stable in the low range. The pollen producing plants are delivering in a fairly consistent level of pollen into the air. Observation, 2.55 degrees, humidity 81%, sun and moon, sunrise 7:07 in the morning, sunset 6:09 p.m., The moon, WANITGIBB. Oh, yes. The 10 days, October 20th to October 29th. So tonight, low 58.4% chance of storms. Monday will be high 69, low 47, 80% chance of storms. So you could really start 6 in the morning tomorrow. So day, cloudy, rain showers, and chance of thunderstorms in the morning, and chance of rain showers in the thunderstorms in the afternoon. Highs in the lower 70s, south winds 15 to 20 miles per hour with a gust around 35 miles per hour. Chance of precipitation 80%. So Tuesday, high 60, low 40, sunny. Man, we got wind. Wednesday, high 68, low 48, sunny. Thursday, high 63, low 41, mostly cloudy. Night, 30% chance of rain, nothing. Friday will be high 56, low 36, mostly sunny. Saturday, high 58, low 43, partly cloudy. Next Sunday, high 63, low 41, partly cloudy. Monday, high 64, low 44, mostly sunny. The next Tuesday will be high 63, low 43, partly cloudy. So, YouTubers, YouTube Lynn, comment down below how is your weather. YouTubers, YouTube Lynn, comment down below how was your week and all. Chapman, Planet, Smile Actor, ALTUV. The good, the great, and the fantastic, and the best. I'm gonna dive into movie critics made by audience. It'd be interesting. Hackers found mystery skeleton on remote element and got quiz. Can you identify 50 famous companies by the name? I guess. By Jim Carrey. He started in Florida and became the Mercer Killer in SEC.
Thank you.
That's not like a thing in the top girl. But that one. But I may. I wouldn't want to know the death of it. There are no questions. Let's do Turkey. Erdogan say he wants nuclear weapons. Yikes. Mexican city in shock after cartel assault. Hard Rock DEMOLITLN leaves Kurdistan. I can see it. Yeah, it'd be one best. 76, which is Maria Congress. Speaking of that, this is the best game. Just need some more rage blades. Halloween fun, best theme parks to celebrate Halloween ranked the best haunted house. Classic candy bars we wish they bring back. Turkey, M-I-S-S-I-A-D-E, with A-G-F-K letter. Honestly, ghost baby and sun crib, but there's an explanation. Must have find three. Oh no. Then down in Missouri. Kids missing since he says that being in Texas on the rest. We fought them. Dad said. Dad said of son killing then his family in the home. Otto was shot to death by injured inside his home. So the guy in the news. Mystery and mess and missing. They do space based on mystery edit. It's missing. Okay, the news wounds. Oh yeah, I gotta upload the video. Okay. YouTubers, YouTube needs to subscribe, click notification bell. Honestly, it really does a great job of talking about BREXT. So UK leaders and this BREXIT will happen by October 31, despite an extension request. BREXIT vote postponed. Here's what could happen now. First name NIGEL, last name FARAGE, saying anger. Has anger over BREXIT deal is unlikely to have never ever seen before. Will the UK ever get closure on BREXIT? First name ENNUEL, last name NACRO, can't say Boris Johnson. Pen in Parliament to Prime Minister, but Boris Johnson, you can't always get what you want. US troops leaving Syria for Western Iraq as Kurds pulled back. Description, Syria, Turkey, ceasefire, live update. The latest hundreds of trucks carrying U.S. personnel for reserve withdrawn troops near HAS AKAH Syria and route east to the border with Iraq today. As troops leave Syria, will move into Iraq. That's interesting. AP using breaking AD troops leaving Syria will go to Western Iraq and the military will continue to conduct Operation AP and the Islamic State group to fulfill its resurgence. Trump misspelled defense sector's name and ran over on that. Karen Paul and Syria. SDF fighters evacuate from PESIEGD Syria town of RASALA. US backed Syria Democratic forces pull out of border town of RASALA and for ceasefires until signed on Tuesday. U.S. is out of the picture in Syria. Turkey prices boom now. Oh, this mess. It expires on Tuesday, October 26th. The same day, Russia President Vladimir Putin and his Turkish counterpart RECIPTAYYIPARDOGAN will meet in SOCHI to discuss the future. As U.S. leaves allies, Syria, Kurdish community struggle will fall. As the United States troops continue their withdrawal from Syria on Sunday, a line of cars carrying their routes, former allies, terrified civilians and dead bodies. Colin Clark, Isaac is big winner from U.S. withdrawal from Syria. Troops from Syria could provide the Isaac terrorist groups with the time and space to regrow this organization and extend its networks through the Middle East. On Syria, Trump is playing the lousy card Obama dealt him. Team Obama want to fight Isaac without crossing Assad. Chief allies are him and Russia. Most key to the administration's obsession with making that war nuclear. Does Trump understand how? CNN has actually traded fires and K-A-S-H-M-I-R to killing them. CNN has actually traded P-A-R-D-S over Delta K-S-H-M-I-R clash. And as you feel talk, Bill does a good job talking about K-A-S-H-M-I-R. Three terror camp in GOK destroyed 6 through 10 PAK. Was killed on the HOIST miles long KASHMIR flag in SOLIDARITY march. Cross border shelling marks escalation in KASHMIR dispute. And SFL does a great job talking about the Hong Kong protests. Rampage mob stage on arson spree in Hong Kong. Police blast mosque with water cannons as hundreds of Hong Kong protests in Hong Kong. Hong Kong protest rages, fights in efforts to calm unrest. Hong Kong protest rally in please spin. I got to be the dead mess. Well, who said that? I think that what SSFL said that. That, you know, they win Winnie the Pooh mask and Joker mask. I couldn't protest to find police set up roadblocks. I could protest spray with water cannons that they set up. Blocks clash with. Polar City M-A-M-I-R-O-R-E-D and it's D-I-A-S-P-A-P-O-R-E. Thousands of Lebanese demonstrators the pressure on government as God damn it. Yes, yes. Oh, shit. Clubs Hard Rock Hotel in New Orleans will D-E-M-O-L-S-H-E-D official sales. Cranes D-E-M-O-L-I-S-H-E-D over Hard Rock Hotel ruins and New Orleans. New Orleans and pole damage crane on particularly collapsed Hard Rock Hotel. Hard Rock cranes to calm down Sunday here. This is what to expect. Hotel collapse. Two leaning cranes failed exactly as planned. New Orleans set off air explosions to D-E-M-O-L-I-S-H cranes at hotel site. Hotel collapse. Two leaning cranes failed to plan. Three U.S. soldiers killed a trainer. Training says in Georgia will be not here. Fort Stewart training. Accidentally, three soldiers dead, three injured officials. I don't know. S-T-E-W-A-R-T. I asked her. Three soldiers killed in training accident based in Georgia. Okay. On to, let's go with boxing. Then we're gonna go with college football. Box office mojo.com/weekend/charts/ish. Number 10, It Chapter 2, last week number 9. Warner Brothers, number 9, Hustler, last week number 6, STX, number 8, Judy, last week number 7, RATT, number 7, Delta Avenue, number 5, Focus, number 6, ABOME, last week number 4. Universe, number 5, GEMINIME, last week number 3, Will Smith, Paramount, number 4, The Addams Family, Cartoon, last week number 2, UAR, debut number 3, Zombie, ONT, Double Tap, Sony, number 2, Joker, last week number 1, my best debut number 1, Memphis, Mistress of Evil. I want to see that. I saw the first one say this cool. Kick ass like the Snow White, Huntsman, and other one. Saying it's gonna be good. Well, these gotta be. Gotta be good. Let's go with college football. Well, we got a lot of stuff. My dad said it was crazy. Fuck, she's good to fuck. So we gotta get into it. Let's go. Let's go. So, for Ohio State versus Northwestern. 52-3. Of course, given blowout for Ohio State. 7-0. 4-0 Big 12 Northwestern. 1-5. 0-4. Big 10. Tennessee versus number 1 Alabama, 35-13. Quarterback given blowout. 1 Alabama, 7-0, 4-0 SSC. Tennessee 2-5, 1-3 SSC. Nope. I meant to be. 2 LSU versus Mississippi State, 36-13. Quarterback given blowout. 2 LSU. Tigers 7-0, 3-0 SSC. Mississippi State 3-4, 1-3, 2 SSC. Are they 3-0 for Bull Bound? 6-6, 6-6 losses. How are they going to go? I wouldn't say January. Let's go. Number 3, Clemens Tigers. Okay, so. Okay, we jumped there. Quarters of the game. 4-5-10, 3 Clemens Tigers. Yeah, know that, been there. Done that. 7-0. 5-0 ACC, Louisville Cardinals, right? Big 12, not football. Louisville Cardinals, 4-3, mean 2 bound. Oh, my back. And ACC is 2-2. West Virginia versus 5 Oklahoma, Quartet, give it. 4-2-6-2, or win. 5 Oklahoma. 7-0, Big 12, 4-0, West Virginia, like that. The Big East, ACC, but Big 3-4, 3 off of Bull Bound, 1-12, in the Big 12. Number 6, Wisconsin, Illinois, 23-24, close game. 1-point game, trying to bring some upset. My dad was talking about this. So, Illinois. 3-4, 1-3, Big 12, 6 Wisconsin, 6-1, 3-1, Big 10. Oh, it got all over because of Illinois. Boy, it was home. Boy, it was, I wouldn't be shocked and surprised if it was like that. Yeah, that'd be like the national champion. True that, but boy, Wisconsin, it's like, But 16, Michigan. Versus 7, Penn State. The Lions 21-28. Close game. Great game. 7-point game. I'm glad of this. Number 7. 7-0. 4-0 Big 10. They won the game. Good for them. They're doing a big sense. My dad would be like, well, that's to say Penn State and Illinois probably suck. You know, we know the Cubs are out. That's something, you know. See, Michigan, 5-2, one off for a bowl bound. But play up, postseason all night in the 14th. I'm a nut. But, of course, they're going to earn and deserve their bowl game. I'm probably going to win their bowl game. But, Big Ten 3 into. Whoops. 9-4 the Gators versus South Carolina. 38-28. Of course, that given for the Gators. They won. Close game. Very good game. 11-point game. 9-4 the Gators. 7-1. And 4-1 SEC. Too bad of one loss. South Carolina, 3-4, 3 out bowl bound, and 2-3 SEC. Kentucky versus 10, Georgia Bulldogs, 21-0. Blow a shutout, go get given. And then catch a game in Kentucky, I'll be like, what the hell? But 10, Georgia, 6-1, SE 3-1. They are bowl bound, so yeah. Play up, 14, who knows. They got that one loss, so it's going to be very, very tricky. But Kentucky, oh yeah, we didn't. 3-4-3, bowl bound one before SC. 11, Auburn, Tigers versus Arkansas. Could they give and blowout. Yeah. Close that game. Ball. Okay. 51-10, 11, Auburn Tigers, 6-1 at SSC, 3-1. All right, bowl bound Arkansas, 2-5 and 0-4 SSC. 12, Oregon Ducks versus 25, Washington, 35-31. Close game, good great game. 12, Oregon Ducks, 6-1. 4-0 in the Pac-12. So that's a big fucking deal. Great, credible indeed. But one loss, but bowl bound. I probably won't make it true that up, but you know, we do. Was it? Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, probably so. Maybe the first one was close enough. But not meant to be. But Pac-12, big fucking deal, 4-0. That's awesome. Of that championship, I'm going to play or hand it or whatever. And they are bowl bound. And, alright. Earn and deserve it because bowl bound. Like that. See about if they can win their bowl game. 17, Arizona State Sun Devils versus 13, Utah. 21-3, a blowout. 13, Utah, 6-1. Pac-12 is 3-1. 17, Arizona State Sun Devils. Love their football coach. 5-2-1. One bound. So they're going to get to them. I bet they earn their bowl game one. And they're going to win their bowl game. 2-2 Pac-12. So, but Utah's 3-1 in Pac-12. So a big fucking bet right there. 14, Boise State versus BYU. 25-20. Close game. Good game. Three-point game. Hard to book. Upset. This be another nerd of it. Because they won all their games. BYU, 3-4. And 14, Boise State, 6-1, their first loss, and I'd be like Wisconsin, Illinois, you know, should have been a pounding from, oh boy, Kansas versus 15, Texas, 48-50, close game, good game, two-point game, what a scare, and they're like Wisconsin, Boise State, they lost, but 15, Texas, 5-2, one off for bowl bound. 3-1, Big 12, Kansas, 10-5, and 0-4, Big 12. 18, Baylor versus Oklahoma State, 45-27. I guess we gotta say, of course, that given a blowout. 18, Baylor, 7-0, 4-0, Big 12. Oh my fucking god, big fucking deal. Oklahoma State, 4-3, two off for bowl bound. 1-3, Big 12. That's a crap. Temple versus 19 SMU Mustangs. 21-4. 12-4. Blower, 19 SMU Mustang, 7-0, 3-0 American, Temple, 5-2, one off of the bowl bound, 2-1 American. They was lining up except for SMU Mustangs, one off the bowl bound, remember that. And they got one loss in American, so remember that. Play Missouri, I'm sorry about that, 20 Minnesota versus records, 42-7, of course they give a blowout. 20, Missouri, 7-0, 4-0 in the Big Ten. What the fuck? And you got Wisconsin lost, but Illinois beat them. The records is 1-6 and only 5 Big Ten, so, yeah, there you go. TULSA versus 21 Cincinnati, 13-24, close game, good and great game, 11-point game, 21 Cincinnati, 6-1, are bowl bound. They're in the third bowl game. Should win their bowl game. 3-0 in American. TULSA, 2-5 and 0-3 in American. 22 Missouri versus Venable. 14-21. Close game. 7-point game. Sharks and Breeze. Fuck. Upset. Venable, 2-5, 1-3 SEC. 22 Missouri, 5-2. And 2-1 SSE. So off that one. And one for a bowl bound. That's a bad one. Purdue versus 23 Iowa. Okay. 26-20, 26 was close. Good game. Close that. Given 23 Iowa. Hawkeyes 5-2. 2-2 Big Ten. Bad. One off bowl bound. Purdue 2-5, 1-3 Big Ten. ULMONORE versus 24 Appalachians, 52-7. It's going to get the blow of all this. 24 Appalachians, 6-0. Boom, now they are bowl bound. They just cash in 3-0. Sun Belt. Conference of Division. ULMONOROE, 3-4, 3 bolt bound, 2-1 Sunday. What about playoff, right? YouTube is each gone down blowing World Series. So here we go, we're gonna talk about this. I thought that, and glad New York Yankees they tied it, but not meant to be. Then you have that shortstop, then the home of Chapman, and they got 4-6. Well, it's not Monday. It will be Tuesday. So, World Series will begin Tuesday. October 22nd, 7:08 p.m. Central, 8:08 p.m. Eastern, right? And 5:08 p.m. Pacific. Fox, Washington Nationals versus Houston Astros. Max S. C-H-E-L-E-Z. Versus Garrett Cole. And Garrett Cole haven't lost. So YouTuber, comment down below what you think. So, man, crazy. Unique, but smooth. Well, I care, it really don't have that taste, but you know, it kind of cheats. I say the others not like that. It's like here, true that. The casual gamer in Kentucky, he said that's the bucket list. He said another bucket list is, you know, this with sugar. I don't know if I gotta say the other thing he said in bucket list. But I'm gonna say it's this one, then the monster one with the sugar. That gets a little at the end, but not like all the others. So YouTubers and children, if you're 18 years old and older, adults only, leave a comment down below. What's your favorite monster ring? Mine, that's not too bad, but mine We're gonna have steak and sour apple. My God. Nah. Let's go. Let's look up here. I gotta go exclusive. Speaking of exclusive, I bought 6 energy drinks from exclusive. Oh, yeah. That's crazy. That's crazy. We're gonna get into that, but I. Let's see now. I've got that one. I guess I gotta do a 2-part. Here, like, you know. Always forget, you know. Well, let's go with Monster Rain. What? No, manic. I don't know. Sour apple. Hell yeah. Yes, please sign me up. Peach fizz. Razzleberry. Yeah. Carnival candy. Cotton candy. Then lemon. I said lemon. HDZ limited. Lemon, my favorite. This isn't too shabby. This is one you want to really do. And you got T-Pix reviews. Why the Keenan on that? You'd be like, you know, maybe Rockstar endorsed for the X. It's supposed to be like this and marshmallow and all that. I want more marshmallow energy drinks. That'd be incredible. I wonder if Java, that'd be something Java, because they did this. Swiss Miss Chocolate Dillio. Hot chocolate situation. We're gonna do this more, but more marshmallow energy drinks and sour energy drinks. So YouTubers need to be 18 years old adults. Slowly comment down below. All this new generation. But then again, like TPS reviews, not a new generation. Spike started this. And Manifest Saints get probably need to do Spike energy drink. You got Bane energy drinks, Monster Rain, Foster Endurance X, C4, Ultimate Original, Raze. I really want to try Beyond Raw Lit. Definitely, I bet that'd be incredible. Thanks for T-Pix reviews. Because, you know, he did it like shit. Well, it's not a sour, it's a gummy one. And they have a dew. Three D, full flavor, full of taste, America. Oh, that's pretty interesting. Yeah. So four all on my 21. So I went food shopping, and my girlfriend tried to catch 1 gram. Well, and I guess put stuff on the burn pile. Then we did some wood. It took forever. Like, my dad came like 2 or 3. It's crazy. We went big food shopping. Probably do this Wolf Creek situation. I don't know. Weird. I just got that text. I might gotta shut off. She want me to come get her. I can if she want me to. But we did good parts of it, you know, we do. I'll probably drink another one. Red State update. Has to say it about them. Should have done that. But like that, I want to knock the college football out. You have all that. You have box office. You got Weather Report. You have MSN News, Google News. I really want to try this. I can tell my dad and all that. You know, see about that. And I like exclusive. I did Rockstar. Rockstar and Dort. Pop. Two of each. Three kinds. I'm glad no strawberry kiwi, but what about marshmallow? Well, my two best reviews, you know. I don't know. I wonder if we're on my 21 now. But, yeah. It gets... It said it gets screwed by Rockstar. And not. Well, that's the saying about it. That's why I do it. It's like... I get screwed by both. I care, I don't know about this, but Rockstar Endurance with X, whatever, fuck it, it's pop, 24 ounces, 400 caffeine, easy, busy, YouTube one, you must be 18 years old. Like that, I gotta be Las Vegas, you know, Las Vegas, all Nevada, who knows, but, you know, that's, Rockstar should be, you know, at Las Vegas, you know, I'm saying that's where they come from and all that, and like, keep it, you said, a West in California. Hey, California, sport. Yeah. Oh, you know, my dad, you know, his new wife, you know, in Arizona. But probably know where MTD at, Phoenix and all that. But like where MTD, Phoenix, and all that, they gotta have all kind, gotta have at stuff at. Ask how the stuff or whatever. Maybe not. I'll probably just do that. I don't know if I'll be able to do Red Stay Up there or not. Oh, well. Yeah. Oh, well.